My name is Dave Duncan, and I am here in Prague for the 15th annual Mystic Cup Skateboarding Contest. This is one of my favorite weekends of the year on the World Cup Tour because it's just a big happy festival with tons of cool people and great skateboarding and just good times to celebrate skateboarding lifestyle. So we're going to enjoy this one for sure.
It's amazing skateboard contest, and it's a nice festival to be at for 3 days. We got good weather, a lot of people, cheap beer, a lot of girls, which people from abroad like. To me, the festival thing is the fun part, and the contest is that's the thing you do, and you try to do your best because I love skateboarding, and it's the same for everyone who is in it.
Slam dancing in there, but you're on wheels, so it's the same, you know, like watch out for the other guys. And they do, they watch out for each other and they try to take care of each other because these guys really are good friends together, and they're not really competing against each other like I'm gonna beat you. It's more like, hey, I'm gonna go and have fun and you have fun, and it's freedom. You can drop in when you catch your breath or when you want, when you feel something or you see some place you can make it.
Hi, my name is Chris Vanna, 23 years old, and from Austria, and at the moment we're at the Mystic Cup 08, 15th edition, man, and it's better than ever. And the good thing about this is like, there's so many individual lines you can find. It's fast, it's everything smooth. You can't even complain, you know, so it's one of the best parks they do for contests.
Go ahead.
Hello, my name is Evelyn Bouillard. We're here in Czech Republic for the Mystic Skate Cup. Well, I'm 18 years old and I skated this women's street. And it was awesome. We get the chance to show what we can do, not only the guys, like, because a lot of girls are getting better and more girls are getting into it, and it's really fun that we can push others to show what they can do.
It's Sandra Diaz, I'm here again. So now you're gonna watch third finals. We'll be right back.
How's it going, y'all? I'm Terry Kennedy. I'm out here in Prague at the World Cup competition. I get to see all my friends from the States that come and skate over here, so it still feels like I'm at home, you know, because I'm traveling with my friends and the people I like skating with, so it's a fun course, man, and I'm going to start skating contests more, so it's a good way to start off. People that really get a chance at something, they take advantage of it. And like the kids over here that got a chance to, you know, to get in this contest and get to qualify, they really took advantage of it. And I think that's what's most important. Like once you get your shot, go out there and do your best. And a lot of people have been impressing me, man, because they've been stepping up and doing what they're supposed to do. So hats off to y'all, man. Keep it up. Suicide is in my blood.
We like the jam session because it has the most difficult tricks. A guy can try a trick, and if he falls, he can try again and again until he makes this crazy trick. And if you make a lot of crazy tricks, you're going to be one of the top guys. So the crowd, I think, sees the dedication and commitment the guys put into making hard tricks.
I could do runs, but I think jam is better for everybody. Number one, for the street skateboarder, because he can try harder things and you can do tricks that you'd want to do but you wouldn't try in your run because they're not as consistent, but you know, better things. And I think it's better for the audience. It's more visual, like them just sitting there and watching everybody do 1 minute runs, people start doing the same thing. It's not really as exciting as everyone just going at it traffic jam style.
Is definitely into it. I think at any skateboard event, the crowd really helps the guys to get excited about it. And, you know, they love skateboarding. It's fun to watch. We're lucky that we love to do it, and we're lucky that it's fun to watch.
It's Terry Kennedy once again, man. I came away from California, so that shows you how much I'm dedicated, and I'm coming back next year. It's not going to stop, so if I was you, I'd catch a plane flight, get in a car, get on a train, bus, get over here as quick as possible. Yada.
As long as I'm around, I'm going to keep coming back because I love Mystic Cup for sure. It's one of my favorite times of my life.